been very nice to actually see people in person again and actually be able to say hello face to face and not over Zoom or Teams or some other format. So it's been good. We assumed to be a little quiet this year, but we thought it was important to get back out and see people again and kind of put a face with a name again and put our presence out there, show off some of our new products that we're launching as well, and get back in the industry. We knew it would probably be a little quieter than past years just with COVID, but we're excited to be out and get to say hello to people.
It's beautiful in here. I love that they, you know, have taken the time. The carpet's down, the booths look excellent, you know, the layout's really great, and the turnout so far is so good. It's awesome to see the familiar faces that we haven't seen in like a year and a half, so it's been awesome.
Actually amazing to be out at the show. I think after the year that everyone's had, the idea of just taking that first step, getting our foot in the water, re-entering society, being able to be a part of all that is absolutely tremendous and amazing. You know, one of the biggest things in this industry and a lot of industries is that connection, it's that experience. So when you can get back to a show like Coverings, you get to have that experience, you get to have that connection, and you get to reconnect and really be able to move things even faster and more forward than trying to always just, you know, emails and phone calls and Zooms and things like that. So this makes it very special.